stacked par and tethers too. It's a horizontal loop, and I have it about 50 feet up in the air, which I think I could improve on in the future.
Roger on that. Yeah, I'm running two 9 elements stacked M squared antennas, and they're about 30 feet up is all, about 30 feet, over.
I copy you. You're doing a good job with that. You're coming in real strong. Perfect readability. Good job on that. Back to you.
Okay, I'll let some of the other guys get in there. And also, I heard Neil. I heard him in there just a minute ago. Neil's down in Fort Lauderdale. Y'all might be able to make contact with him. And also, I'll sign off and let the other guys here go ahead and make the rest of the contacts, over.
Are you in Fort Lauderdale?
Yeah, Phil.
Oh, Phil, they're calling you.
Hey, Frank, if you can hear me, tell Phil I can't hear him, over.
QRZ, November 2, Echo Delta X-ray, QRZ.
He's calling you back, David.
Roger, I can't hear him. I feel if you can hear me, I cannot read you, over.